pushed so hard and everyone worked so hard behind me, and we've been prepping so many months before this to get to where we are now. So.
Bravo, Zach.
Good for you as well. You know, rem dog.
This is a happy dad.
Because once he's got that momentum, once he's gone by, he will be overshoots the corner and then he's on the ship. Yeah.
An amazing day here in Sarno, European champion. We managed to seal it off before the final, but then just went out for the finals to just try and win it. Yeah, so it's been a great weekend overall. The speed's been unreal, and I just couldn't thank Birolat, Ronnie Sala, my whole family supporting me, Craig for coaching me, and Zach for mechanicing it so well. Can't thank everyone enough, and there's obviously still more titles to be had, so I'm still pushing for that. Also, thank you to Vitti Racing for the amount of effort they put in, because they pushed so, so hard. Family, I know you're all in Mallorca at the moment, so I hope you're having a nice holiday, and I'll see you guys when you get back.
We'll be right back.
thank you to all the supporters on YouTube and Instagram for following my journey. And it's a long journey ahead, and yeah, I can't wait.